Hello friends, in this video, we prove that any group of order PQ where P and Q are primes, P less than Q is not simple. So to begin with, let's see what does it mean for a group to be non-simple. A group G is non-simple if there exists a normal subgroup N of G such that N is non-trivial, that is N is not the trivial group and N is not equal to G. So basically we need to produce such an N for a group of order PQ. So let's start. Let G be the group of order PQ. P is less than Q. So this is a classic application of Sylow's theorem. Now number of Sylow Q subgroups is congruent to 1 mod Q, and number of Sylow Q subgroups divides P. This is by Sylow's third theorem. Now this particular thing implies and Q can be the 1 of P, and this implies and Q is 1 or Q plus 1 dot dot dot. Now combining these two, this implies, and also the fact that P is less than Q, and Q has to be equal to 1. Therefore, Sylow, again by Sylow's theorem, if there is unique Sylow subgroup of a given prime, then it better be normal. Therefore, Sylow Q subgroup is normal since N Q is equal to 1. Let's call that subgroup H the Sylow Q subgroup. Then order of H is equal to Q, which implies H is a proper non-trivial subgroup of G. And in fact, it is normal. Hence, any group of order PQ is non-simple. If you have any doubts, please feel free to comment down below. For more similar videos, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.